Los sonidos de América del Sur suenan en Stamford, Connecticut, gracias a la labor de la organización sin fines de lucro INTEC. Su fundadora, Angie Durell Godoy, ve a la música como una forma de unir culturas. Angie, una ecuatoriana americana, reconoció la necesidad de esta formación musical y de inmediato se puso a trabajar tratando de encontrar personas con ideas afines para apoyar la causa.
The INTEC organization stands for Instrumentally Native Taken on the Classics. We're a Stanford-based organization in Connecticut, and our mission is to promote classical music through the use of native instruments and bring people together to their own cultures by seeing themselves reflected on the voices of their own and of other instruments from different cultures.
A través de la organización INTEC, los estudiantes pueden hacerse una idea de las lecciones de música de su país de origen y mejorar en muchas otras áreas. El trabajo de INTEC es facilitar el acceso a la educación musical, mejorar el aprendizaje del idioma inglés, aumentar la participación de la familia en la educación y mejorar el rendimiento académico. Crear un conjunto único e íntegro de instrumentación autóctona y clásica y sobre todo fomentar el orgullo cultural y la autoconfianza.
It was really exciting because I actually have never done something like that. Most of us speak Spanish at home. My mom usually sings songs while she's cleaning or doing anything. INTEC is a thing that kids can learn. I mean, it's for all ages. You can make new friends, like I've made a couple friends here. You can be proud to say, oh, I have viola lessons after, I have singing lessons after. It's just a lot of fun.
INTEC ha contribuido a muchas historias de éxito. Una de estas, Compadre Guachayo, una pieza diseñada por la compositora de música clásica occidental Gabriela Frank, que se estrenó para el mundo con el apoyo de la Orquesta de Instrumentos Andinos en Quito, Ecuador, de la Fundación Teatro Nacional Sucre, un proyecto que representa la misión de INTEC de unir a la cultura a través de la música.
This whole project, Compadre Guachayo, is about the coming together of cultures. I think a perfect ending would be that there was no ending to it.
We were pleased to be able to present and coordinate and promote this concert, Compadre Guachayo, which featured new music by Gabriela Frank. You know, she was an inspiration to our organization and our mission. Two cultures can, you know, come together without one judging or subjugating each other.
Juré que escuché el llamado de tu sirena en el río después de perder.
INTEC did a great job with this project. OIA did a great job performing. And the more cultural, the more music exchanges, the better. So I think increased exchanges between Ecuadorian and American musicians will only help to foster more understanding, as Gabriela did with her visit and as INTEC has done now for some time.
The future for us is really endless. We hope to create new music and create new repertoire because our mission is to, you know, be innovative with this instrumentation and to have more composers write this kind of instrumentations that would not only challenge the way that Western classical music is perceived or folkloric music from Ecuador or Latin America or just countries that have native instrumentations, which is the world, perform classical music and their own music as well. The musical laboratory that occurred through Compadre Guachayo here in Ecuador can be done in Connecticut, can be done in California, it could be done in any part of the United States.
Hoy la organización INTEC continúa educando y espera ampliar su alcance a través de la Academia de Instrumentos Nativos. Su objetivo es facilitar el acceso a la instrumentación nativa desde cualquier lugar en el mundo dentro de las comunidades en todo el país, creando orquestas integradas que utilicen estos instrumentos para las diversas culturas encontradas en los Estados Unidos. Para obtener más información sobre los programas de INTEC o para averiguar cómo puede ayudar, visite la página web www.intecmusic.org.